Yo, what is good YouTube? UpThinks Crypto Danny here, back again with another video for you guys. And check out the new background, man. We had to bring it out for you guys. The new UpThinks Crypto, the 2021 version. We're killing it right now in the game, and you guys have to keep hitting that subscribe button, man. We've been growing so much over the past couple of weeks. And what do we have here today is we got a top three. As you guys know, you guys have been loving the top threes, the top twos. And this is my top three picks for 2021 for the passive income platforms that are coming out. And I'm telling you guys, these ones have very different missions. They have very different potentials from each other, but they all have the potential to be great starters and great projects for building a passive income stream in 2021. So here's the top three that we're looking at, and we're going to jump into it, starting with Aquari, where you're going to be saving the oceans and becoming a whale at the same time. The community governed cryptocurrency that aims to combine the reflection and passive yield farming tokenomics of coins like SafeMoon, along with the formation of a nonprofit organization tasked with the goal of restoring all polluted bodies of water on Earth. Now, these polluted waters, man, you guys know how crazy it is, environmental change and all the projects that are actually pushing forward the agenda of environmental change. It's really great what they're doing, and their mission is incredible. So let's jump into it, and we're gonna get to all the platforms. All of the timestamps are in the description below, so you guys can jump to any part of the video and watch any platform that you'd like. Jump right into it. Boom, here we are on the Aquari platform. As I showed you guys, Aquari smart contract was actually carefully designed to ensure the project longevity whilst remaining profitable for investors. Raised capital is actually generated from a percentage of the coin's transaction fees directly contributing to the purchasing of equipment, specialists, and laborers, all dedicated to the cause of restoring Earth's polluted bodies of water. Now, you can check out their white paper right here. If you click on the read white paper, it's going to have all the detailed information for you guys in there. It's got some really nice pictures and graphics to show you guys what these guys are all about. Their social media tabs are all here as well. You name it, these guys are on it. Now, as you guys can see, Aquari Twitter right here, giving you guys a whole bunch of information and keeping the community really updated with tons of content coming out all the time on the different approaches and things that they're doing in the community. And here's the Aquari Telegram channel, 3,143 members, 500 online right now. So you guys know, as always, it is lit, it is popping, and there's a lot of people back in this project. The tokenomics behind this thing is that every transaction is taxed for 10% of its total value, and the tax will be divided into a 4% that will be burned to provide liquidity. 3% will be redistributed among the Aquari holders, again building you guys a passive income source. 3% is going to be sent to a donation wallet to finance the Aquari nonprofit organization's efforts, and the liquidity pool coins will be sent to the time blocked wallet, making the coin unruggable, and the LP will be locked for 1 month, after which it will be needed to provide liquidity support for centralized exchanges, and after it is no longer needed for that purpose. It will be locked again until the next planned listing. 4% of the initial supply will be also sent to the dev wallet, and that will be used to cover the all expense related to marketing, influencer payments, listing fees, additional liquidity support if LP pool is not big enough, and legal support during the Aquari Foundation creation. And in order to make donations, they will have to withdraw assets from the donation wallet. The assets will be withdrawn in a small daily batch to ensure Aquari's price stability. And the journey ahead of them, guys, phase one started off with the launching on PancakeSwap, initial marketing, influencer contacts, creating content for SM, and spreading the information about Aquari to reach as many investors as possible. The first donation made from the charity wallet, meeting all requirements for listings on BSC, CG, CMC, you guys name it, getting listed on all these different platforms, and actually an audit is being performed for a full audit for the company. And then the audit is completed. Phase two, contacting exchanges to get a query listed on multiple different exchanges, creating a community vote system that is going to decide the next charity that will receive their support, the query merch designed and being able to be bought via fiat and a query, obviously, and then hiring marketing companies to help the marketing and contacting even more influencers. Phase three is including the creation of their own charity organization that will support and lead the worldwide ocean cleaning initiatives, creating the community groups around the world to gather together and clean their areas, and then increasing more marketing, more PR budgets so they can reach even further people and invite even more people to help them for their cause and invest into a query. Creating an Aquari NFT is going to be an insane marketplace, contacting more exchanges and platforms for additional listings. And then phase four, the final phase, is getting listed on the biggest exchanges out there. As we know, that's going to be incredible. Creating a platform slash exchange that supports the charity tokens and allows people to learn about them and invest into them, expanding their own charity organization even more and creating branches in different countries where help is needed the most, hiring local communities, boosting local economy, cleaning rivers, seas, and oceans with the help of their wonderful employees and volunteers, equipment, and boats, and implementing solutions that will prevent the water pollution on such a massive scale in the future. The FAQs is out there, and the team, man, the team is incredible, super down-to-earth guys, and they are full of experience. As you guys can see, their LinkedIns are all attached to their accounts, and a fully doxed team. As you guys can see, man, it's really important to see some of these platforms that have fully doxed teams. It gives you a lot more trust and transparency in the platform, so really cool to see that. And huge shout out to these guys, man. Aquari has a real agenda, a real purpose in the industry and for our world and our economy and our society and all of that. They truly have a real cause, and I give a huge shout out and lift my hat out to these guys, man. Definitely check them out. Definitely a really good cause for you guys to build a passive income stream around. Now, the next token that we're talking about in our top three is the Ragnarok token, the Ragnar token. You guys know, if you've ever watched the Vikings, this is all it's about. The end of rugging is here, man, and you can prepare for Valhalla with heavy pockets. If you guys are trying to go to Valhalla, man, this is the place for you. The Ragnarok token, and here's their Telegram, man. They've got a really huge, decent sized community. As you guys can see, over 3,000 members, 571 online. We know how huge the Vikings community is, so the Ragnarok, I would just expect it to be incredibly large as well. And their Twitter and all the links can be found here as well. You can get into the Telegram if you like. You can buy it as well on PancakeSwap. As you guys can see, the Roke token, the Ragnarok, is listed right there, and with one BNB you can actually pick up quite a few of this token. So huge shout out to them for that. But the vision of these guys is, in Norse mythology, the Ragnarok is a battle at the end of the world, and for that, for these guys, Ragnarok is the end of his scam tokens and all the rug pulls that have happened. This is including the machine learning auditing, the data visualization tools, and auditing and KYC, providing you guys all of these tools to actually be unruggable, which is pretty damn cool. Now, how you will reach Valhalla with these guys is the road to Ragnarok is obviously the release of the contract in April, and this is basically their roadmap here. And then the second step is going to be the refine of their use case, which is really important. And before their holders can begin their preparations for what is to come, they must know what is that they are preparing for, and their community have confirmed their need for a rock solid auditing platform for investments in the crypto space. And the finalizing the team, guys, really important. This is the recruiting part of the things, which is happening in May 2021, and the best projects are made of the best people, so they're going to be putting together a super A-class team for all that, engaging a wider community. So their marketing things is going to be a lot of stuff marketing wise ongoing with Ragnarok available to all those prepared to engage with them. Their socials and website are now live, and they will continue to interact with influencers and forum users alike, and designing their platform May to June 2021, creating an auditing platform for the vast world of new and exciting investment opportunities will not be an easy task, but their dedicated team of professional software developers have already begun their work deciding on how they can bring this technology to you guys. There's gonna be more to come in June 2021, and it is still early. The Ragnarok team will always be looking for how to better themselves, and for those who depend on them, there's so much gonna be happening in this space, man. Now, the tokenomics, 8% auto liquidity per transaction, 2% reflection per transaction, and 100% community owned. How you guys can buy it, man, it's super easy. As you guys can see, a couple simple steps: get your wallet connected. Step two, load up on that BNB. Step three, get on PancakeSwap, enter the amount that you want, set the slippage to 11%, super easy for you guys to remember, and then start swapping, man. Start swapping and getting that money. And step seven, join in, man. Join the community, get with these guys. They have a live chat, and this is their live chart right now, guys. Don't forget that. Look at this moon. Look at this moon, man. It is pretty up right now, and you guys don't want to catch this at any time later. Look at this moon, guys. Look at the beginning of this token. It's literally done 100x, and it is very, very stable right now. It's actually stabilized, so I believe that there's a lot of people in the community buying this. You guys have to remember that when there's a huge form like this, there's going to be huge, huge things coming for these guys. Here is their Twitter account as well. Tons of content on their Twitter, and they're keeping in touch and keeping in touch with their community and providing guys all the information that needs to be provided for you guys to get into this platform. Here's the chart alerts, all the goodies that's always out there. They are putting it right in front of you, so follow them on Twitter, follow them on Telegram, get onto this platform and check out all the great things that Ragnarok token is doing for the space. All right, you guys, for the last platform, we are looking at maximizing your profits with Arise Finance. Arise is the first innovative DeFi ecosystem that can help you maximize your daily trading, farming, gaming, NFTs, and get a whole bunch of advantages with the ideal profits that they provide. The RE token is sitting at 14 cents right now. You can start actually swapping it on PancakeSwap. Market cap is there, and the total circulating supply, it is ever changing, and you guys will be able to see that if you get into the platform. The liquidity locked right now, 95% in there, and the security audit has been done. The RE price chart is here available for you guys to see that it is currently on sale. As you guys can see, it was taken off already, and this is the best time to get into it, and this is definitely the lowest price you guys are going to be able to get it for, so definitely check into that. 8,000 RE weekly prizes. There's going to be tons of stuff. Here is the RE bird, the legend reborn. You can actually play the game, like you guys can literally play this game. It is the RE bird game. I'll show you guys how that works after, but the roadmap talks about the DEX aggregator being done, the listing on PancakeSwap and JewelSwap done. Now May, they are looking at the launch of the first crypto game using RE token and daily RE airdrops, which is already pretty much done with the RE bird game, the launch of the farm and retirement vault, the launch of the BSC chart tools and NFTs farming, the launch of the BSC DEX tools and DeFi aggregation, and building the whale tracking bots and RE DEX, and then more DEX listing, building the multi-swap functions and ideal launchpad, and the multi-chain support with ERC20matic, Polkadot, Avalanche, Solana, and so many more, guys. Enhanced expert trading tools and launching the new farming model. Now, the DeFi yield aggregator and enhanced farming, guys, farm at the best rates possible. Arise protocol helps farmers find the best yield farm to earn more rewards and earn more if they're holding RE token. The DEX aggregator is available for you. The 2% RE volume for every transaction will be burnt forever. So the RE token is a deflationary through buyback and burn type of token. The retirement vaults and treasury is there as well. The trading tools for newbies and experts, instant yield generation, where the Arise protocol will actually instantly split the 2% transaction value among the happy RE holders without staking or waiting for distribution. So it's literally happening simultaneously as there's happening a token burn at the same time. The NFT and gaming development, the combining of the IDO and IFO on the Arise platform, and to the society that donates. So there's going to be a whole bunch of stuff with RE's partnerships with the giving block, and you can actually donate Bitcoin and other cryptocurrencies to a nonprofit organization to help the people in need. Now, here is the tokenomics with the total supply, the amounts of the tokens, the circulating supply. Again, very, very, very exclusive token with the amount that you see. There's tokens in the trillions, and this is not a token like that. And the private sale amount is right there, and the public sale amount as well. The airdrop allocation, the staking and rewards funds, the liquidity listing, partnerships and development. It is, all the percentages are outlaid here for you guys to see. Most of them are going over to the staking and rewards funds with 64% there, and actually the total locks of supply, you will see 95% of this total supply is actually locked up. The listing price is 1 BNB equals to 12.5k RE, and that is at the price of 0.042 cents. Now they're actually at 0.14, so just look at the price that has been literally mooned since the listing. Market cap when listing was 174,000. And just look at it now, man. Huge things these guys are doing. It is really incredible to see that their market cap has reached over 600k from the 100k that they started with. You can buy RE on PancakeSwap. As I said before, if you click on this link, you will be redirected to PancakeSwap. They've got the NFTs marketplace as well. Here is the Arise token. You guys have to click OK, continue, and pick up some Arise. The NFTs marketplace, they've got a pretty sick looking NFTs marketplace, man. I gotta be honest with you, the Arise beat. As you guys can see, this is the epic version. They've got all sorts of different versions of it as well. This is the legendary, and you guys can pick all of this stuff up. The NFTs are customizable and designed for the RE members and for many, many special events to come. The DEX aggregator is here as well for you guys. You can connect your wallet. Don't forget, you're gonna have to be connected up. Here's also the Arise Unicorn. The private sale has launched for this thing, so definitely check this one out, man. This one is really, really dope. And you got the epic, the legendary, and the rare as well. The DEX aggregator here for you guys. This is the beta version. There's going to be so much more improvements coming to that. And this is the bird game, the one you guys have been waiting for. Remaining turns right now, I got 5. Let's play, man. Let's play. Let's check it out. Let's see how this game goes. We're going to play one quick game for you guys and see how we do, man. That was my first try, so let's go on the next one, see how we do on the next try. I'm usually good at this stuff, God! Okay guys, let's give it one more try, man. This game is gonna be one of those addictive ones, I can already tell. What is happening here, guys? Hold on. I got the highest score right now is 5. I know Q's really doing well. Bro. Okay, I got one more. You guys did not see that, man. So I got no more turns left. You guys have to buy more turns, but the highest score I got to was 5. I don't think it'll be too hard for you guys to beat that high score. Yeah, I don't know what was wrong with me today that I got that. My rank is currently 62, so I do not make the top 10 rankings here. As you guys can see, some guys have actually hit 41. I don't know how they did that, but our high score was 5, and huge shout out to the guys. And here's the weekly prizes, so don't forget, guys, if you're ranked top 5 and even top 10, 4 to 10, you're getting 100 RE, and anything above that, the 3rd, 2nd, and 1st place are getting a hell a lot of RE, man. Huge shout out to these guys for their giveaways. Definitely a really sick platform. Like I said, man, the games are fun, everything, the whole community is huge, and they are such bunch of freaking chads in this group. So definitely check out their groups, check out their Telegram. All the links will be in the description for you guys, and check all this stuff out, man. Like I said, these are the top 3 platforms for 2021 in my opinion, so definitely check all them out. They're all deflationary, and they all provide you with a whole bunch of opportunity to make some serious profits off of another passive income stream. Anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, smash the thumbs up button, leave a like down below, leave a comment down below what you think about the video. I said subscribe if you're not already, and I'll talk to you on the next one. Danny's out for now. Peace.